Hi, this how to 1 minute will show you how to fix Snapchat add friends not working. So if you're trying to add someone in your Snapchat account but you're facing error, follow these easy steps to easily fix this error. And the steps will be almost similar for Androids and iPhones. The first solution is you have to clear cache for your Snapchat app. So go to your phone settings and scroll down, tap on apps, tap on the search apps icon and type here Snapchat, open Snapchat, and here tap on storage, and now just tap on clear cache. Once you've done that, you have to close Snapchat app from your phone background. Once done, relaunch your Snapchat app and go to add friend section, and now try to resend the friend request and check the error. And another reason, if someone blocked you on Snapchat, then you won't be able to add the account on your Snapchat. And the last thing you can do, just uninstall your Snapchat app and go to your App Store or Play Store and search for Snapchat. All you have to need, reinstall the Snapchat app on your phone and then re-log into your account. And after that, hope this solution will fix the error. If this video helped you out, please leave a like and leave a comment down below. Thank you for watching.